record time. It's gold again for Simmonds. She retains her Paralympic title, and she is the first SM6 swimmer under the 3-minute mark.